just came back from the vet for a checkup. So usually I go pretty slow. I won't open the door real big just in case the dog gets spooked and kind of jump out. So usually I'll stop the dog, you know, because they have to go up and down, you know, as my command. So I'm going to unleash her first, and then invite Kelly down. Good girl. And then I'm going to do some practice before getting on the car. So sometimes she gets really nervous and just kind of jump really fast, you know, but we'll work on it. Kelly, up. Good. You know how she jumps really fast? She usually sits in the back, so okay. Let's get her in the back then. Stay. So Kelly can be just sitting. She's really good in the car. She just lay down and sits. She doesn't need her crate. So. I always sit in the back seat, so she's never really sit in the front seat. Try this one once again. Stay. Come. Up. No. No. Come. Come. Up. Up. Kelly. Up. Kelly, come. Up. Good. Good. So she still goes to the back.